Meet Charles Marin Eugster, a 97-year-old fitness enthusiast who's defying the odds and proving that age is just a number. Charles was a Swiss-British former dentist and rower who became a fitness icon and champion at an advanced age with his impressive physique and unbeatable energy. He passed away in January 2021 at the age of 103, but his legacy continues to inspire people worldwide to live life to the fullest, no matter what age. Eugster's career achievements result from a lifelong commitment to physical fitness and healthy habits. He started rowing when he was 85 years old, and within a decade, he had won multiple gold medals in world championship competitions. He also set several world records in indoor rowing and became a member of the British national team. He won more than 100 fitness awards in multiple sports, such as sprinting, powerlifting, and bodybuilding, earning several titles and recognition for his performance. Eugster's dynamic personality was defined by his determination, competitiveness, and charisma. He was deeply passionate about fitness and healthy living, and his positive energy was contagious. He was well known for his upbeat attitude and for inspiring others to take up sports and physical activity. Additionally, he was a gifted communicator and motivator, sharing his insights and advice with individuals from all walks of life. Despite his many accomplishments, it's important to note that Eugster's success was not solely due to his natural talent. Charles Eugster, a man who defied aging and lived a life full of vitality, had a simple philosophy when it came to living a healthy lifestyle. He believed that aging should never be a limiting factor and credited his longevity and zest for life to a combination of diet, exercise, and a positive mindset. Here are some of the key habits that helped Eugster live a better life. Embrace physical activity as a lifestyle. Eugster was a firm believer that physical activity was crucial to staying healthy and living a fulfilling life. He incorporated a range of exercises into his daily routine, including rowing, sprinting, powerlifting, and bodybuilding. He encouraged others to find an activity that they enjoyed and stick with it. Exercise, according to Eugster, was not just about physical health but also mental and emotional well-being. Fuel your body with a balanced diet. Eugster's diet was a reflection of his commitment to healthy living. He consumed a balanced diet that was rich in fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and lean protein. He avoided processed foods and sugary drinks and made sure to drink plenty of water. He believed a healthy diet was key to maintaining energy levels and preventing diseases. Get enough sleep for optimal health. Eugster recognized the importance of getting enough sleep for both physical and mental health. He encouraged people to establish a regular sleep schedule and avoid activities that could interfere with their sleep, such as watching TV or using electronic devices before bedtime. Cultivate a positive mindset. Eugster was a firm believer that a positive mindset was crucial to living a happy and healthy life. He encouraged people to surround themselves with positive influences and focus on the good things in life, instead of dwelling on negative experiences. A positive outlook, according to Eugster, can help reduce stress and improve overall well-being. Embrace challenges and set goals. Eugster believed that it was never too late to try new things and challenge oneself. He encouraged people to set goals, big or small, and work towards them. According to Eugster, challenging yourself can help you stay engaged and motivated, leading to personal growth and fulfillment. His commitment to physical fitness and healthy living, combined with his positive attitude and competitive spirit, highlights the importance of taking care of both your body and mind. While he has faced many challenges and setbacks along the way, he has also been able to overcome them through perseverance and a strong desire to continue his journey. One of the major setbacks that Eugster faced was a decline in his physical abilities as he aged. As he got older, he noticed that he was losing strength, speed, and coordination, which made it more difficult for him to participate in the activities he enjoyed. However, instead of giving up, he decided to take up rowing, which he found to be a great way to improve his overall fitness. Another challenge Eugster faced was a lack of support from those around him. Many people, including his family and friends, were skeptical of his decision to continue his fitness journey at such an advanced age. They told him that it was not possible for him to make any significant improvements in his physical abilities. However, Eugster refused to listen to these naysayers and instead relied on his own determination and hard work to overcome this setback. Eugster also faced physical limitations, including joint pain, arthritis, and other conditions that came with age. To overcome these challenges, he adapted his workout routine to include exercises that was less stressful on his joints, such as low-impact cardio and strength training. He also made sure to stretch regularly and to stay hydrated to reduce the risk of injury. Despite these setbacks, Eugster has continued to push himself and has seen remarkable improvements in his physical abilities. Charles Eugster was a trailblazer in the field of healthy aging and physical fitness. His determination and passion for life have inspired countless individuals to challenge conventional notions of aging and embrace a more active, engaged, and fulfilling lifestyle in their later years. Through his record-breaking athletic achievements, his powerful speeches, and his written works, Eugster has left a lasting impact on our collective understanding of what it means to age gracefully and maintain physical and mental wellness. His legacy will continue to inspire people of all ages to pursue their passions and live their best lives for many years to come. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more content like this. We appreciate your time and hope you found it helpful and entertaining. For a greater appreciation to better serve you, we recommend the products listed in the description down below. Until next time, take care.